Hello, my name is Andrew. Today we're going to be learning how to delete a MySQL database via the command line. You will need access to a terminal and will need to be able to log into your server as root. Okay, so let's go ahead and get logged into your server and become root. Once you've done that, go ahead and type in the following command. First command, let's go ahead and log into MySQL. Type in the password for MySQL, and you should be logged in to MySQL now. Now to delete a database, go ahead and type in this command. And then hit enter. This command would delete the database. If the database doesn't exist, then you'll be presented with this error. To delete the database without getting this output, you can use the words if exists, just like this. Go ahead and hit enter. And you'll get this instead of the word error, which could be a much better output. To confirm that you've deleted the database, go ahead and type in this command. And this will list out all of the databases you have created in MySQL. If you don't see that database name, then you can confirm that you have successfully deleted the database. Hope this helps, and thanks for watching. For more information and how-to videos, go ahead and visit our page at liquidweb.com/kb.